Hi everyone, this is Praneet from Omega Power Controls Vijayawada. We are into electrical panel manufacturing business for the past 20 years and we have been making panels in the conventional way like welded enclosures, and our basic customer segment is into industry and infrastructure. Now recently we are seeing a trend that all the customers and consultants are asking for this IEC 61449 standard. So when we are searching for these solutions, not only for the IEC, but as a panel builder, as you may all know, that we all face some problems. Like getting the order is one thing and executing the order is another thing altogether. So with the conventional welded type panels, we are facing some problems with the delivery, downtime, the quality, the modularity, and etc. So when we are looking for solutions, we came across Mogitech. So Mogitech, what it is offering is a completely modular solution for the electrical panels for both the ME and LV switchgear. And even the Mogitech is also giving the type-tested enclosures, like IEC 61449 enclosures. And they are having type-tested panels for all major makeup switchgears like Siemens, Schneider, L&T, ABB, and LSI's, Mitsubishi, etc. So recently what happened is Mogitech came up with a ABB Bonanza offer, like they are type-testing ABB switchgear as per IEC 61449 standard, and we partnered with them. I can say that we are very happy that we are associated with Mogitech. Not only that, we can offer IEC 61449 standards to our customers, but also we can get the modularity. I can say one thing for modularity, that it can reduce your downtime, increase your flexibility. Like in electrical panels, Ramisar told frequently that change is inevitable. Even in the last bit of the product, we need to do some changes in the panel. So with the modular enclosures, so what we can do is we can simply do the necessary changes without any major downtime issues, and we can give the customer the better product with a better solution. And we can completely focus on the electrical part of the business, which is ultimately our bread and butter, and leave the mechanicals to the experts like Mogitech, so that we will be focusing 100% on our business and increasing growth. It will be a mutual growth between Mogitech and who are partnering with them. I can say one thing, that their infrastructure is world class. Their quality is on par, if not better, with the international suppliers who are mainly dealing with the enclosures. And I have seen it with my eyes that the same panel, which is taking me 3 to 4 weeks to manufacture with the conventional welded type design, here they are doing within 2 to 3 years. And I am amazed to see how well the technology they have put in, how much work they have put in, and they have a dedicated R&D team which is continuously working to improve the product, and they are also giving all types of customized software solutions too for the mechanical and electrical design of the enclosures. So I have spent here a total 7 days. So I can say this, that we are very happy, and this is only the beginning. And I thank Ramli sir very much. He has been like a guide to us. He's been very inspiring and very motivating to us. So I say all the best to the future, and this is only the beginning. Thank you.